Warden, I am not surprised it has come to this. And Alistair, if you were even remotely worthy of being called Merrick's son, you would already be in the Landsmeet, now wouldn't you? You have torn Ferelden apart to oppose the very man who ensured you were born into freedom. But do not think you will get past me to desecrate the Landsmeet itself. The nobles of Ferelden will confirm my lord as regent, and we can finally put this to rest once you are gone. I have had so many doubts of late. Loghain is a great man, but his hatred of Orlais has driven him to madness. He has done terrible things, I know it, but I owe him everything. I cannot betray him, do not ask me to. I never thought duty would taste so bitter. Stop him, Warden. Stop him from betraying everything he once loved. Please, show mercy. Without Loghain, there would be no Ferelden to defend.
My lords and ladies of the Landsmeet, Tyrion Loghain would have us give up our freedoms, our traditions, out of fear. He placed us on this path, yet we should place our destiny in his hands? Must we sacrifice everything good about our nation to save it?
A fine performance, Aemon. But no one here is taken in by it. You would attempt to put a puppet on the throne, and every soul here knows it. The better question is who will pull the strings.
Ah! Here we have the puppeteer. Tell us, Warden, how will the Orlesians take our nation from us? Will they deign to send their troops, or simply issue their commands through this would-be prince? What do they offer you? How much is the price of Ferelden honor now?
There are enough refugees in Mybanor now to make that abundantly clear.
The south has fallen, Loghain. Will you let Darkspawn take the whole country for fear of Orlais?
The Blight is indeed real, Wolf. But do we need Grey Wardens to fight it? They claim that they alone can end the Blight, yet they failed spectacularly against the Darkspawn at Ostagar. And they asked to bring with them four legions of Chevaliers. And once we open our borders to the Chevaliers, can we really expect them to simply return from whence they came?
The Warden speaks truly. My son was taken under cover of night. The things done to him, some of them are beyond any healer's skill.
Howe was responsible for himself. He will answer to the Maker for any wrongs committed in this life, as must we all. But you know that. You were the one who murdered him. Whatever Howe may have done, he should have been brought before the Seneschal. There is no justice in butchering a man in his home.
Selling elves? Explain this, Loghain.
This is war. Did you believe it would be like the old tales? Knights with pennants flying over battlefields where all outcomes are decided simply and with honor. War is cruel. Every soul who fought alongside Merrick knows this. And in it, there are no such things as innocence, only the living and the dead, and the degrees of guilt both bear. Sacrifices were made. If they were too great, the Maker will judge me for it. But enough of this. I have a question for you, Warden. What have you done with my daughter? You took my daughter, our queen, by force, killing her guards in the process. What arts have you employed to keep her? Does she even still live?
I believe I can speak for myself. Lords and ladies of Ferelden, hear me. My father is no longer the man you know. This man is not the hero of This man turned his troops aside and refused to protect your king as he fought bravely against the Darkspawn. This man seized Kaelin's throne before his body was cold and locked me away so I could not reveal his treachery. I would have already been killed, if not for this Grey Warden.
So, the Warden's influence has poisoned even your mind, Elora. I wanted to protect you from this.
My lords and ladies! Our land has been threatened before! It's been invaded and lost and won times beyond counting. We Ferelden's have proven that we will never truly be conquered so long as we are united. We must not let ourselves be divided now. Stand with me, and we shall defeat even the Blight itself!
The Warden. I'm with the Warden. Southreach stands with the Grey Wardens.
Waking Sea stands with the Grey Warden.
Dragon's Peak supports the Warden.
The Western Hills throw their lot in with the Wardens. Make her help us.
I stand by Loghain. We've no hope of victory otherwise.
I stand with the Warden. The Blight is coming. We need the Grey Wardens.
Traitors! Which of you stood against the Orlesian Emperor when his troops flattened your fields and raped your war? You fought with us once, Eamon. You cared about this land once, before you got too old and fat and content to even see what you risk. None of you deserve a say in what happens here. None of you have spilled blood for this land the way I have. How dare you judge me? Then, let us end this.
I suppose we both knew it would come to this. A man is made by the quality of his enemies. Marek told me that once. I wonder if it's more a compliment to you or me.
Enough! Let the Landsmeet declare the terms of the duel.
It shall be fought according to tradition. A test of arms. In single combat until one party yields. And we, who are assembled, will abide by the outcome.
Will you face me yourself, or have you a champion?
It is you or me the men will follow. So, let us fight for it.
Prepare yourself! Underestimated you, Warden. I thought you were like Kaelin, a child wanting to play at war. I was wrong. There's a strength in you that I have not seen anywhere since Marek died. I yield.
I didn't just hear you say that. You're going to let him live? After everything he's done? Kill him already!
Wait. There is another option. The Tyrn is a warrior and general of renown. Let him be of use. Let him go through the joining. There are three of us in all of Ferelden. And there are compelling reasons to have as many wardens on hand as possible to deal with the Archdemon.
The joining itself is often fatal, is it not? If he survives, you gain a general. If not, you have your revenge. Doesn't that satisfy you?
Absolutely not! Riordan, this man abandoned our brothers and then blamed us for the deed.
He hunted us down like animals. He tortured you. How can we simply forget that? Joining the Wardens is an honor, not a punishment. Name him a Warden and you cheapen us all. I will not stand next to him as a brother. I won't!
Some things can't be undone or forgiven. This goes way beyond having spotless honor. We aren't talking about a minor hiccup in his past.
I didn't want to be king. I still don't. But if that's what it takes to see Loghain get justice, then I'll do it. I'll take the crown.
Listen to this. Can you see how disastrous a king he'd be? Putting his own selfish desires above the needs of his country? You can't seriously support him.
And I thought you weren't going to stab me in the back. Funny how nothing ever turns out like you thought.
Alistair, compose yourself.
Fine. You want Loghain and the Grey Wardens so badly? Then I'll be leaving the Wardens to marry Elora.
Watch me.
This can be discussed later. We are keeping the Landsmeet waiting.
Right.
And now, lords and ladies of Ferelden, there is still a blight to defeat and armies to gather, and I appoint this woman to lead us in both. We will not allow this land to be further threatened by the Archdemon. Gather your forces and await the Warden's command. On the morrow, we shall begin our struggle against the greatest threat Ferelden has ever faced. And we shall triumph over it, for we are Ferelden.
You are called upon to submit yourself to the Taint for the greater good. From this moment forth, you are a Grey Warden.
I understand.
So it's done. My father lives, and for good or ill, he is now a Grey Warden. Thank you for giving him the opportunity to undergo the ritual. It couldn't have been easy. As he always has, I'm simply glad that it didn't result in a sad end for a great man. And my future husband is upstairs, no doubt glaring out of the window and pouting. He is so much like Kaelin, it's disturbing. If you like. I suspect he's not apt to be very receptive in that mood. Arl Eamon has left for Redcliffe and tells me that our armies have almost fully gathered there. I will be heading there myself. Bring your companions and join us at Redcliffe Castle as soon as you are able. You have united for Elden Warden. Now we face the Blight.
Oh, there you are. Come to offer congratulations, I suppose? Maybe you intend to throw me a party to celebrate my engagement. Neither do I, really. But it's too late for that now, I think. I don't know why you made Loghain a Grey Warden, but he's tainted it for me. The man is a traitor, and you gave him the greatest honor I can think of. There is no way to make that right. No way at all. But why should I complain, right? I'm the king now, and with a beautiful fiancée who is going to remind me of her father every time I look at her. I'll make the best of it, I guess. I'm not going to roll over and let Elora rule, that's for sure. Well, good luck, I suppose. You have a lot to do now, and so do I.